Now I'm going to film these elevators in the old book stack at DHL Library. Let's see which one we're going to get. This one over here. These are traction elevators. I don't know who originally installed them, but they were modernized by elevator specialists of Carolina Incorporated using MCE parts. Here's the elevator. They run pretty well. And now we'll go back down to one. These are EBCO Survivor Plus fixtures. Survivor 2, I mean, maybe. I can't remember exactly what they're called, but interestingly, this elevator also has an electrical outlet in it. These are the only elevators I've seen that have power outlets in them.